when I think about the Snapchat generation, it's highly visual. It's very emotional. In many ways, it's very intimate.